Miha Pogacnik.
We went on a journey of implementation, of great idea. First, we noticed it doesn't work just to push and pull. You have to let go. And then you start exploring. You find the journey. You have fun. And it's something new. You invite others, you know, it's a very different attitude. But as soon as you start doing that, top down, bottom up, exploring, things start coming. A real human being comes to the life.
First part, it is like vision. Damn! Yes? See, that's the beginning. Damn! And what's then? Then it says, motivation. So, the first is vision and then it is motivated all the way up, all the way down. Listen. And then, action, that is action.
We come to this transformation point, and then, in the next stage, the world starts telling us what to do. And we are ahead of everybody else, on the next curve. The next curve. We crystallize the idea, we turn it into a beauty. We had the customer focus. Customer focus comes from periphery. We listen to customer. It's called prototyping. And then, we integrate everything. It's called scaling. That gets scaling, you know, from this big, suddenly it goes to the whole company.